everybody, my name's Ethan Be Me, and welcome back to another video on the Ethan Be Me channel. And today we're going to do another Super 5 Nights at Freddy's Maker Super FNAF Maker episode. And I thought since 4th of July is coming up, we might as well make the newest Five Nights at Freddy's AR animatronic firework Freddy. So for firework Freddy, obviously you gotta choose the bear. I think we just make him like the normal brown he is. What's this brown? I think he's kind of tannish. Whatever. No, he just doesn't even look like him. What the heck? Boop. We'll just do like, yeah, I'm pretty sure that's it. I don't really know. Yeah, looks a lot like him. Right. I think the next thing is to give him blue eyes. Because he has blue eyes. Bow tie. Okay, now he doesn't really look like Freddy. He does have glasses. I think these could work pretty well. Hey, why? Look. Please. Oh. It worked. Yeah, that's not what I had in mind. So what I saw from FNAF AR, he kind of has his glasses up at his forehead. So we probably should try to do. Maybe we could use one of these goggles, but they won't look a lot like it. So let's just stick with these glasses. Now he looks like a nerd. His hat does have 4th of July. Ooh. Oh, whoops. Didn't know that affected the glasses as well. Alright. Okay, now. Okay, I think I know what to do. Even though Freddy doesn't have a. Even though Freddy has his 4th of July hat, I think we're gonna make it red. Unless. Nope, we'll just make. Let's make these red. And there you go, problem solved. We'll just keep the glasses white. Problem solved! Yay! Teamwork. You know, the one thing that kind of sucks about making Firework Freddy is we won't have the giant firework he's holding. Kind of sucks. I wanted to hold a giant firework. Oh yeah, he wears shorts, does he? All right, he does wear shorts. Okay, that kind of looks funny. I like it. Then we'll put it on this white shirt. We got blue. And we got white. Well, works out itself. Anything else? I think that's it for Firework Freddy. Alright guys, that's kind of the best I can do for Firework Freddy. Hopefully you guys could probably make a better Firework Freddy than me. Because this one kind of is not a good Firework Freddy. Anyway, that's it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please drop a like. If you liked the video, drop a dislike if you didn't like the video. Subscribe to the channel if you want to see more FNAF and make me piggy. Hit the notification bell so you, because if you hit it, you'll get notified when another video comes out. And you can also share this video with your friends. And comment down below. Comment down below what you think about the video. And I think that's about it. I'll see you guys pretty soon with a brand... I'll see you guys soon with another video. I didn't have anything else. I just wanted to make Paint Dry Freddy. Anyway, bye guys.